In this road game. It's getting noisy here in Charlotte for this Hornets home game. We've got some terrific NBA action in store for you today. Joined by Greg Anthony, Steve Smith, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan. Here's Ball. Bridges left side. Here's Westbrook. It's good. Russell, he makes his first shot of the game.
And I think the contact helps Westbrook. I mean, so competitive, this guy invites that bump.
And so it's Hayward with it. He'll bring it up for Charlotte. And it's Ball in the corner. Shot goes down. Very quick possession right there. Greg, both teams love to push the ball up the floor, even off of made shots.
And trying to get those easy ones before the defense can get set is always an advantage, and you're seeing more and more teams trying to speed up their pace of play.
Now, here's Ball after LeBron James's miss. Here's Ball. Dwight Howard grabs the board.
This is the shot you want, right at the rim. He just couldn't deliver.
Here's Ball. And Ball slams it in.
And a little bit of showmanship from Ball on that slam, displaying some athletic ability.
Miles Bridges on the assist.
Here's Westbrook. Pass to James. And the baseline jumper, no good.
Wow, that's one you just kind of assume is going in. Tough luck.
Ball from long range. Dwight Howard pulls it in.
And with LaMelo Ball, this team struck gold. Exactly what the Hornets needed. Great production and a face of the franchise type of talent.
As soon as you give him any room whatsoever, he is always looking to attack and make you pay.
And there's one aspect of the game LaMelo's not going to ignore, keeping his teammates involved and the offense working as a unit.
Now here's James. That one dropped for his second bucket. Mark him 2 for 4. You know, Greg, thinking about LaMelo and this team, he's got the fans here in Charlotte excited.
And, Kevin, let's be honest here for a moment. The Hornets haven't had a lot of luck in the draft. Finally, they knocked one out of the park, and the fans are ecstatic.
The Lakers trail. Here's Westbrook. Plays it up and banks it in.
Westbrook.
Westbrook's got his second bucket.
What tenacity from Westbrook. Gets the ball inside among the trees and finds his shot.
Ball from long range. And here is LeBron. It's Bradley on the wing. Back to James. Stolen by Ball. And they're on the break. 4 for 7 from the floor with that shot.
Ran at his tempo, his pace. He's been dialed in all night.
LeBron with it. Now guarded by Plumlee. And the dunk by LeBron.
Rising up with force. Once LeBron takes flight, just get out of his way.
So Charlotte calls timeout. They're first. And this is year one of LeBron's two-year, $85 million extension. And, Greg, that will take him through age 38.
And that will amount to a $435 million in career earnings, the most all time. And it wouldn't surprise me if he's got a few more years left in the tank after that.
No one near Rozier as he lets it fly. Charlotte no good that time either. Here's Johnson. Again, Los
Stanley
Angeles.
Johnson.
A versatile scorer. Johnson tends to let the game come to him. But that time, very aggressive.
Here's Rozier. And stolen by Jordan. Johnson down low. Pulls up from the corner. And the Lakers take on two more.
Oof, that is a tough shot.
Rozier with the ball. Now guarded by Monk. And it's Martin missing.
And when you are as good a shooter as he is, you have to have the confidence to take that shot. Might not always fall.
You know what another option is? Just give the ball up. Let someone else make a play.
Pass to Rozier. Back to Oubre. To the paint. And they get it. No good that time. And so it's Los Angeles, bringing the quarter to a close with a 7-point lead. Their lead. And thanks again for tuning in. If you're just joining us, we played through one quarter of action so far. And a look at how the offensive approach has been going here so far for Los Angeles.
Guys, their willingness to attack the basket so far has been great. They are penetrating, finding the holes in the defense, and scoring from close range.
Now Monk. Pass to Horton Tucker. Just 5 to shoot. Here's Anthony. Jordan trying to free himself up. Some solid defense from Rozier. Here's Richards, and he makes no mistake on the slam dunk.
Beautiful location on the pass, as usual. Led his man perfectly.
Anthony with it, and it's Martin picking him up. Anthony left side. They grab their own miss. Pass to Reeves. The wide open look here for Anthony.
Carmelo.
And good Anthony. As it just snugs right down through the net.
Terrific play. This is why you run your offense through him and live with the results.
Here's Richards, covered by Anthony. Shakes him. Shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot two free throws. That one's on Anthony. It's his first trip to the line. And you look at the 2021 draft class, just some unbelievable talent at the top.
I mean, Cade Cunningham, for me, probably is the consensus best player, but man, you got guys like Suggs and Green and Kuminga with that rare athleticism. And how about Mobley? He really defines what a modern day big is supposed to be. I mean, what more can you
want? Los Angeles shooting their first free throws of the game. And last year, Carmelo Anthony climbed into the top 10 all-time in scoring.
Well, he's a surefire Hall of Famer. And he may never get that NBA title, but you factor in college and international play, and there's no doubt he'll be in Springfield.
And let's catch up with our sideline reporter, David Aldridge.
Thank you, Kevin. Anthony Davis, of course, is a superstar at both ends of the court. LeBron James says his ability to guard anybody on the floor, 1 through 5, take the challenge to guard on the perimeter, and continue to protect the paint, it's hard to score on it.
LeBron guys? James.
PA, he is a lead in every way, as are you. Thank you. And the foul called on Russell Westbrook. That's his first foul. Outside, ball. Inside, Plumlee. That falls. Nice feed that time from Ball.
And the passing Ball displays night in and night out is impressive. He takes pride in his ability to facilitate.
Kicks it out to Bradley. Hands it from downtown.
Bradley's
got the lead up to 8 now for Los Angeles.
And he found the perfect spot behind the arc there. Big gap in the deep.
Right side, Ball. And out of bounds as the Lakers gain possession.
That's what happens when nothing goes your way. You start to lose focus, and it makes matters worse.
About 3 minutes played so far in the second quarter. Westbrook can't get it to go. Outside, Martin. Pass to Hayward. Outside, Ball. And here's Plumlee. Back to Ball. Pulled the shot a little left, but the bounce goes his way. Ball's got 10. Los Angeles leading by 6. Westbrook drives in. That one goes in.
And putting his burst on full display, Westbrook can blow by defenders in a hurry.
There's Ball with the 3. Rebound the Lakers.
Off the mark once again. Terrible quarter for him thus far.
And he gets the whistle. 2 free throws coming up.
One of the big surprises of the NBA draft, the trade of Russell Westbrook. Westbrook let it be known he was open to another move. And it'll be interesting to see how he fits next to LeBron and AD this season.
Ball feeling it out a bit. Rush contact on the shot, and now a 3-point play chance as he'll head to the line.
How about the balance and focus? Knock bridges around all you want, but he is determined to score.
The Lakers in the lead. The shot's good from Monk. Monk's got his second basket of the game.
I mean, the number of points they've scored in the paint already here is eye-opening.
Pass to Bridges. No good off the back of the rim.
Woo, that's just a case of bad defense and even worse offense.
And foul on the shot. He'll shoot 2 at the free throw line.
As as we've gotten closer to halftime, their style has become more and more physical.
Here you have the consummate pro. Rare to see Avery Bradley complain or give anything less than 100%.
Kelly.
And finished off by Oubre.
You gotta love his aggressiveness to finish inside.
Well, his leaping ability gives him a great advantage.
Ooh, the one-hand tomahawk, guys. Somebody's gonna get their feelings hurt.
Yeah, that they got the entire bench up right there as they saw that, and out of their chairs.
And they've got a big lead, not just on the scoreboard, but really in their rebounding numbers as well. He takes advantage of them in every way possible.
And Grant lures them into a trap on the steal, and then bang, straight to the bucket.
Great activity at both ends. Great teamwork as well.
And I think it's going to be crucial that Monk continues to work on his playmaking ability. When he's dribbling the ball like that, he is tough to stop.
Here's Monk. The Hornets pull it in. Oubre, no one over. Oh, he hits the buzzer beater.
One eye on the rim, one eye on the clock. Nice job.
And what I love, there was no panic on his part. That's the steady pulse you want in that situation.
And as we get into this third quarter, as we've seen so far, neither team able to create much separation on the scoreboard yet. It's going to be out of bounds. Los Angeles will retain possession. Here's LeBron. And that comes off the assist by Dwight Howard. And it's 8 points for LeBron.
Yeah, still commanding a lot of defensive attention. Howard just keeps his head up and finds the open man.
It's stolen by Bradley. LeBron with it. Bridges covering. The shot's good from Westbrook.
And unfortunately, we've seen a few too many of those. A lack of concentration, a turnover, and an easy bucket in transition.
And it's sent back by Howard.
Yeah, and shooters have to be cautious with Howard around. He has such a long reach that he easily blocks those kinds of shots. Well, overall, they're the team getting the better looks here in this second half.
For them, the first half was maybe more of a filling out process. Now it's winning time.
And here comes Ariza, leading the fast break. Nice pass. Led into the rack perfectly for the layup.
They couldn't have asked for a better start to this half offensively. Four straight and counting.
Got a piece of it. Rozier for three. And they'll get another chance. There's Ball with the three.
Just a solid performance on the interior. The rebounding has been off the charts.
Got that bucket in no time at all.
The catch-and-shoot jumper from Haywood is virtually impossible to guard. He is so quick on the draw.
Outside Brandon. Off the mark there with the three-point shot. Hornets trail by 10. Outside Ball. 2 minutes into the second half of play now. Pass to Plumlee. Ball with the bucket. Ball's got it back down to single digits for the Hornets.
And he's really a smart offensive player. You have to respect Ball's strong sense for when to take that jumper. A one-man show offensively, and that's almost always good news for his team.
Charlotte moving the ball around. Drains it from beyond the arc. Rozier's got six.
And this is why Rozier's out there. He knows he has the trust of his teammates to take that shot.
Here's LeBron. That's in. He's 7 for 12 now in the game.
And really keeping the ball hopping around here offensively.
Oh, he's going up for the alley-oop here. And to the ball out of bounds. Howard touched it last. Both teams will make substitutions. Second half of play, and we're 3 minutes into the third here. And the basket by Rozier.
encouraging to see Rozier drain that one. You know it has to help his confidence moving forward.
Pass to Anthony. Now here's James. Four on the shot clock. And the dunk by LeBron.
Oh, inflicting some punishment with the two-hand flush.
Ah, they're going for the throat. It's stolen by Ariza. Now it's Anthony running. He can go all the way. And it's Anthony with the jam.
And one of the top ball hawks in the game, Ariza's long arms and quick hands causing him. And he takes it right at the man who just scored on.
That's the way to answer back with an in-your-face stuff. And they'll keep possession. Good on the triple. Reeves has got his first 3 points of the game.
Plus eight in the rebound differential. One more reason why they're in control.
The open shot, Oubre. That's good, and it's Rozier with the assist.
And once Rozier spots that hole in the defense, he just doesn't hesitate. Just sends the ball to
Russell
an open shooter.
Westbrook.
That's a nice read. The value of keeping your eyes up.
And then Washington with the dunk.
He just punched the ticket on that one. That'll get the job done.
Powerful two-hand jam.
Terry Rozier with the assist.
Now here's LeBron. 16 points for him. Got a hand on it. And they get it back. Tries again. A rebound by Washington. Hornets trail by 10. Here's Oubre. Outside for Martin. Back to Oubre. Goes back up. Can't get the layup. Well, through three quarters of play, down double digits, it may be difficult to overcome. Lakers. And this is it. Glad to have you along for this fourth and final quarter. And so here's Charlotte. It's a 10-point game. It's Martin on the wing. Back to Rozier. Off target with his three. And the foul called on P.J. Washington. That's his first foul. Outside Anthony. Pass to Jordan. And DeAndre Jordan throws it down.
That's what DeAndre is out there to do. Dropping the hammer is his specialty.
Rozier into the lane. Washington with it. That's good, and it's Rozier with the assist.
If you came to watch a scoring battle, you're in the right place.
Yeah, both teams trying to close out strong. These are the fireworks that fans came to see.
Here is Howard. On the wing, Johnson. And it's sent back by Plumlee. Rozier for three. He can't get that one. And it's the Lakers the other way. 13 points was their biggest lead in the game. Offensive rebound. Here's Anthony. Howard trying to free himself up. Anthony's shot is off.
His struggles from the field continue. Yet, they still hold the lead.
A powerful finisher. Oubre Jr., you deserve to get tucked on when you let him get inside. This is why I love his game. You really have to admire his tenacity.
Martin with it. Free throw line jump shot. Clock at six. The Hornets need to get a shot off here. Oubre, good.
After a lackluster first half, he's taking charge offensively. We'll see how the defense responds.
And there's the 3-second call. This one on the defense. And in some stats here, guys. The scoring breakdown for Los Angeles.
One thing that stood out all game is the consistent penetration they've gotten.
And so he hits the technical free throw.
Home team.
And it's out of bounds. The Hornets able to retain possession here.
Great energy on the deflection and a good job disrupting their offense.
This is called an effort play. Terrific hustle at the defensive end.
Rozier. And that'll be two free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul.
Terry Rozier.
Rozier's not one to be afraid to take things into his own hands. He'll get inside and get physical when he has to, even if it means taking on the contact.
Money from the stripe. He does a great job night in and night out.
Horton Tucker, that's good.
And how about Monk there scanning the floor for the open teammate? That's how you develop a trust from your teammates. And hard work on the glass. Once again, guys, they put a lot of effort and focus on the backboard.
And Bradley gets it to go.
Late reaction defensively. He quickly takes advantage, grows their lead.
You can't afford to give him space. Those kinds of mistakes have been the story of this game.
Back to Washington. It's stolen by Anthony. Here's Monk driving to the basket. And that one drops.
Good open look. Avery looking poised with the ball in his hands, making decisions.
Good work there as it goes. Los Angeles leading by 10. Here's Monk. Oh, and it's sent back by Washington. Out of bounds. Charlotte takes possession. Los Angeles making a switch here. .144 left in the fourth quarter. And the officials call goaltending, so they'll award the basket.
Yeah, that's a tough call for the ref to make there. I'm not sure it was on the way down, but that's how they saw it.
And here is Los Angeles now. They lead by 7. And the call will be against LaMelo Ball. That's foul number 2 for him. James outside. Over to the left wing.
The long reach of Hayward is tough to release over. Tough for the shooter to get a clean look.
To the inside. Plumlee. Bridges trying to free himself up. Plumlee, no one. He doesn't hit the first, and that was the one they really want. He's got one more, though. And he does get the second one. And that stretches their lead to 8.
And really, is there anything LeBron can't do? One of the most versatile players the game has ever seen.
Charlotte calls timeout. They're down by 8. 1:14 left in the game. And we've got an update here, so let's check in with David Aldridge reporting from the sideline.
Thanks, guys. I was able to hear James Borrego coaching his team during the break. He said to them, guys, coming up, this is where the game could be won or lost. We need to make plays on both ends. Stay focused, stay locked in, trust one another. We'll see if they can keep that trust going.
All right, David, thanks. He hits the first one, and that narrows the gap to 7.
Taken 3rd overall in 2020, LaMelo Ball is a unique player. Like his brother Lonzo, very tall at the point at 6'6", and he'd much rather pass it than shoot it.
And the first of 2, no good. Heartbreaker. He's able to hit the second one, and that makes it a 7-point lead.
Every second counts now. They can't wait around.
And I don't think they will. The problem is they've waited too long to make a move.
Here's Ball. Back to Hayward. Pass the ball. Shot clock at 5. Those 3-pointers off the mark.
Well, he's got a great stroke. That one almost dropped.
No one near James as he lets it go.
LeBron James.
And, yep, finally drops after rolling around the rim. And here's Bridges. He'll bring it up for Charlotte. They trail by 9 points.
Hello. That's what I call a move.
That is some artistry. Greg, you're right. On his way to the basket, he was soaring. Here's LeBron. Makes good on the step back jumper. And the Lakers lead by 9.
And it's just competing, you know, giving your best when it matters most.
It's called killer instinct. It's one thing to be close at the end. It's another to finish.
And there's the foul. It's on Miles Bridges. That's his first foul of the game, and the bonus will go to the free throw line. And he hits both free throws here. So now it's a 9-point ball game here.
Big moment at the line. As poised as you get, this thing is done.
And so the Lakers take the win. A solid win on the road for them. This building was dead silent by the time GA this one wound down.
And that's what you want.